A local Jacksonville teacher goes viral because of this painting that she made at a local painting with a twist. The painting has even inspired artists around the world. News 4 Jax reporter Corley Peel shows us what Cindy Decker thinks about the attention this painting has received.
When Cindy Decker and her friend came to this painting with a twist last month, she never thought her painting would go viral. This picture of Cindy Decker holding the egret painting she painted at Painting with a Twist in Fruit Cove has taken the internet by storm.
And I thought it was pretty good after I was done, and I took it home, and my son saw me put it on the counter, and he's like, "Mom, you painted that? That's amazing. You could sell that." And I was, "No, I can't." So he decided to prove me wrong, and he took a picture.
Little did Decker know her son wouldn't be the only person who appreciated her painting.
He posted it to Reddit, and it got 70,000 upvotes within like 24 hours.
The next day, this Swedish artist named Christopher Zetterstrand posted this picture of him holding a painting of Decker holding her painting. It read, "I painted somebody's mom." His post inspired even more artists to join in. One writing, "I painted the guy who painted the other guy's mom."
So this went on for like 4 days, and by the time 42 artists took in on that, and they all painted the painting within the painting.
Decker says she rarely ever paints, and the attention her painting has received has been a positive experience.
I don't even have words anymore because it's just been such an amazing journey, and I mean, it makes me feel good. I mean, it really does.
Decker says she's grateful for all the positive comments she has received online, and she hopes it inspires more people. Reporting from Fruit Cove, Corley Peel, Channel 4, the local station.
How about that? Cindy's story of the painting of Fruit Cove has been picked up by the Washington Post, the New York Post, the BBC, and the Daily Mail.
And now News 4 Jax.
Exactly. Yeah. And that's what art does. I mean, truly, right? It spreads joy, inspiration.
And when you talk about inspiration, what did it inspire there? More people to create more art, and really, you can just feel the warmth of
and the creative juices all around the world.